제가 너무 늦게 들어왔나요?
아니, 괜찮습니다.
이메일로 보낼지 몰라가지고 계속 전 DM만 확인하고 있었어요.
아,
Hi.
RD, are you?
Hi.
Thank you for joining.
Yep, thank you.
This is how many times have you qualified for the games?
혹시 게임스 몇 번, 퀄리파이드 했어요?
오늘 세 번째.
Third time qualifying.
Okay, congratulations.
Thank you.
축하드립니다. 감사합니다.
What years did you qualify for?
몇 년도에 그 퀄리파이를 했나요?
21년도, 22년도, 이번 년도, 24년도 이렇게.
2021, 2022, and 2024.
2022, 2000. Okay, so in 21, we briefly met, correct?
2021년도에 우리 잠깐 보셨죠?
네, 맞아요. 기억나요.
She remembers.
Okay. What was her first experience at the games like?
첫 게임 경험 좀 어떠했어요?
처음에 갔을 때는 솔직히 그때 와드가 수영 1.6km 핀 수영이랑 그다음 카약이었는데 제가 수영을 하나도 못했어요. 네, 그래가지고 그때 많이 힘들었어요. 많이 힘들었었죠. 네, 그래서 저는 솔직히 네, 너무 솔직히 다른 게임즈 선수들이랑 벽을 많이 느끼긴 했어요. 처음 갔을 때는.
So her first experience was pretty tough because she was really weak in swimming, especially on the kayak. Or was it a SUP or was it a kayak? I'm not sure.
It was not a stand-up. It was a kayak.
The kayak. So she said that was kind of her first experience with that. So she felt like there was a definite difference in level between her and the other athletes. So it was definitely memorable, but a tough one.
After that, how was her next year at the games? How'd she do
두 번째는 좀 어땠어요?
두 번째가 제가 26등을 했었거든요. 그래서 이거 생각보다 할 만하네. 열심히 하면 할수 있겠네? 이 생각 약간 희망을 살짝 얻었던 것 같아요.
So she said her second time around, she placed 26th. So her score went up quite a bit. So she thought, oh, you know what? I think I can do this. And she got a little bit hopeful and she was like, you know what? Maybe I am. Maybe this is my right path. So it was
Okay.
definitely a better experience.
And now going into 24, what is she most excited about?
그리고 이번 년 이렇게 뭐 2024년도에 이렇게 들어가잖아요. 그래서 뭐가 제일 약간 excited 아니면은 뭐가 제일 약간 좀그 key point로 생각하고 있으세요?
일단 텍사스에서 이전에 계속 메디슨에서 했었는데 이번에 텍사스에서 하니까 또 어떤 환경일까? 이런 것도 많이 기대가 되고, 그리고 또 얼마나 힘들까? 예, 네, 그게 많이 기대가 돼요.
So she says she's looking forward to being in a new state. She's looking forward to being in Texas, and she just wants to see what the difference is like, what the vibe difference is like between Madison and Texas. But she's also, just looking forward to seeing what happens. She's excited.
What year, how did you get into CrossFit?
크로스를 어떻게 시작했어요?
제가 고등학교 때 18살 때 시작을 했거든요. 그래서 저는 아빠가 저희 아버지가 추천을 해줬어요. 한번 저 운동 한번 해봐 했는데 처음에 갔는데 너무 재밌어가지고 첫날에 저는 이 크로스핏의 매력을 느껴서 그게 계속 하다 보니까 이제까지 오게 됐습니다.
So she said she started in high school when she was 18 years old because her dad was like, hey, why don't you try this CrossFit thing out? So she went, she said the first day she did her very first class, she was like, you know what? I understand this and I like this. So she was fully in from that day on.
Prior to CrossFit, what was her athletic background or what did she train in? What did she do? Anything?
크로스핏 하기 전에 그뭐 스포츠 했거나 아니면은 뭐 다른 뭐 운동 같은 거를 했나요?
네, 그냥 취미로 태권도도 했었고요. 그다음 농구도 했었고, 네, 그렇게 두 가지 했었어요.
So she said just as a hobby, she did taekwondo, and she played basketball.
Oh, cool. I did Taekwondo when I was growing up. Taekwondo was really popular, especially in the States back in the day, especially when I was young.
데이브도 어릴 때 그 태권도도 했어요. 그래서 특히 약간 또 그 당시에 태권도가 되게 유행이었대요.
Does she still play around with taekwondo?
아직까지 태권도를 살짝이라도 좀 연습하나요?
아니요, 아예 안 합니다.
She said, "Nope, not at all."
what city does she live in?
지금 어느 도시에 거주하세요?
지금이요?
네, 현재요.
지금 미국에 현재? 지금 태국이요?
아니요, 뭐 like 살고 계세요.
한국에 서울에 있어요.
She lives in Seoul.
Oh, okay.
But right now she's in Tennessee, she said.
Oh, you're in Tennessee right now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. How is that going?
너무 좋습니다.
She loves it.
That's great. How much time has she spent in the States before? I guess the other time she came for the games, clearly, but has she come to the States before outside of CrossFit?
CrossFit 빼고 혹시 미국 가본 적 있으세요?
아니요. 저는 크로스핏 게임즈 왔을 때가 저는 처음 미국 온 거였어요.
She said she's never been to the game or never been to the States outside of the games, and that was her very first and only experience in the States, is always at the games.
Is she in Cookeville or is she in Nashville?
지금 Cookeville 아니면 Nashville에 계세요?
Cookeville에 있습니다.
So I'm assuming she's a mayhem athlete.
Right.
Yes. Who is there working with? Who's translating for her there?
거기서 누가 통역을 하세요?
저 혼자.
She said, "I'm on my own."
Oh, that must be hard. That must be pretty. That must be challenging.
Right.
what's it like going to the stores and like trying to order food and talk to people like in Cookeville?
그 쿡필에서 그 뭐 예를 들어 뭐 그 뭐 장 보러 가거나 아니면은 뭐 주문을 하고 싶으시면은 좀 많이 힘드세요? 아니면 어떠하세요?
아니요. 그 정도는 해요. 조금 예. 네, 그렇게 하는데 네. 그 깊게 사람이랑 깊게 대화를 못 합니다.
So she said like little things like going and ordering she can get away with and she can do but like deep conversations it's not easy.
Okay. Who does she train with? It was well, she's at Mayhem. Who like so, the group?
지금 훈련하고 있잖아요. 누구 네. 누구랑 같이 그 운동을 하고 있으세요?
일단 정다원 선수랑 같이 운동을 항상 같이 하고 그다음 오늘은 그 브라질의 기 있잖아요. 오늘 그분이랑 그 선수랑 오늘 같이 했어요. 와드 하나는.
So she said up till now she's been training with Dawon, the other Korean female athlete.
I thought she said Dallin.
Oh, it was Gi.
Oh, gotcha. Okay, yeah. Go ahead.
Today she just trained with Gi. Gi, yeah, for the first time, and they did one workout together.
Did she have fun?
재밌었어요?
행복했습니다.
She's like, I was really happy.
She seems to always.
항상 행복하다고 이렇게 막 느낌이 항상 승원님이 그 승현님이 그 항상 행복하다고 얘기를 했어요.
이유요? 이유?
아니요. 그냥 그 느낌이 약간 그 이미지로서 항상 행복하는 이미지로 갖고 있다.
네. 근데 저는 진짜 너무 행복해서 여기 미국에 와서 이렇게 크로스핏을 한다는 게 저 진짜 훌륭한 선수들과 한다는 게 저 진짜 너무 영광이기도 하고 진짜 너무 전 네, 행복해요.
She said I give off that vibe because I really am truly happy to be here. I'm super happy to be in America. I'm super happy to be around these awesome athletes and you know, training makes me happy.
That's great. That's super cool. When you're back in Korea, where do you train? At an affiliate?
So 한국에 그 계실 때 어디서 운동하세요?
크로스핏 라임라이트에서 운동을
Can you hear her?
No.
소리가 나갔어요. 승현님, 그 소리가 안 나와요. 아직 안 들려요. 우리를 들릴 수 있나요? Should she leave and come back one time, you think? Or how does this work?
Oh, I just saw her mute. Tell her to un... Well, I mean, I don't... Try it now.
한번 예, 말씀 한번 해봐 주세요. 아예 안 들려요. 안 들려요.
Yeah, ask her to re-log, log out and re-log in.
또 한번 나갔다가 다시 들어와요.
While she's doing that, tell us a little bit about yourself, Kelly.
I was born and raised in Honolulu, Hawaii. I went to school in California, Santa Clara University. Then I came to Korea. I thought I was going to be here for like 2 years max, working in tech. 12 years later, I was an affiliate owner for 9 years. And I'm a current new affiliate owner as well, too. And I work on seminar staff. And she's back. 들을 수 있나요?
네, 지금 들리나요?
Okay. Yes, yes.
Oh, where she trains at in Korea. Does she train at an affiliate? That was the last question.
어느 체육관에서 운동하세요?
CrossFit Limelight에서 운동합니다.
Oh, she trains at CrossFit Limelight.
Limelight. CrossFit Limelight. The do you coach too? Are you a coach there?
혹시 코칭도 하세요?
아니요, 지금 코칭은 안 하고 있어요.
She said no.
Has she ever thought about coaching or have any interest?
코칭 계획 있으세요? 아니면은 그 혹시 코칭 했나요?
예전에 해보긴 했었는데 지금은 솔직히 딱히 계획은 없는 것 같아요.
She said I did in the past, but I have no plans as of right now, and nothing really in the future.
Okay. What's her strength? What does she view as her strength as an athlete? Coming to the games, what's she like really excited about or really good at?
그 수연 선수님은 그 뭔가 약간 이번 게임에 그 약간 나의 strengths이라고 생각하세요? 나의 약간 그 종점이라고
장점?
Yeah, that's the word. 장점.
장점? 약간 역도 스매치?
Snatch, Olympic lifting.
Okay. Cool. Well,
thank you.
Do you have any questions for me?
우리 Dave님한테 그 혹시 질문 있으세요?
질문 있어요. 갑자기 물어보니까 잠깐만요. 이런 기회가 없을 것 같아서 잠깐만요. 생각을 좀 해볼게요.
She's like, yo, give me a second. I don't think I'm ever gonna get this opportunity, so let me think.
She'll have an opportunity at the games to talk to me, but this is fine. I'll give her a second here.
진짜 아무것도
이번 크로스핏 게임즈 많이 힘든가요?
This CrossFit game is going to be super hard.
That's a very good question. Yeah, it's going to be really hard. It's going to be It's not going to be easy, I will say that. It's going to be hard, and you know, to include what we've announced already being you know, the first workout we've announced, Chad. That's not easy. That's going to be tough. Is she excited about that?
그 채드 들었어요?
네, 들었는데 한 번도 안 해봤어요.
혹시 그 like 어떻게 생각하세요?
약간 지루하겠다.
Okay, she said she's heard she's an announcement for Chad. She's never tried Chad, and I think she's saying the Chad workout. Her first impression is like kind of like, oh, it could be boring.
Yeah, it can be boring. It's gonna be boring. It's gonna be really boring because you have to just go over and over and over and over and over and over for a very long time. And so there's a mental aspect of just like continuing to push and staying in it at a sustained repetitive duration that yes, it will be boring, but it is also necessary to do for them in this test.
So 네, 엄청 필요할 거예요. 왜냐면은 계속 가야 되니까요. 그래서 엄청 지루하지만 그게 약간 멘토 테스트라고 생각하고 있으세요. 그래서 그 멘토 테스트가 얼만큼 그냥 그 참고 그냥 갈 수 있는지를 그냥 한번 테스트를 해보고 싶다고 전달 얘기를 했습니다.
맞아요. 그게 그 크로스핏의 매력이죠.
That's the like one of the beauties of CrossFit.
Yes, yes, it is. Well, I want to thank you for taking the time and doing this, and I will see you in Texas in a few weeks. So, thank you again.
시간 내주셔서 너무 감사하고요. 그리고 야 몇 주 뒤에 텍사스에서 뵙겠습니다.
네, 저도 너무 영광이었습니다. 감사합니다.
Said it was an honor to do this.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
You gotta go like this in Korea, Dave. You gotta go like this. You gotta go like this. Yeah.